book anyways, but I hear the same with whatever else.
This is pretty crazy. That car is on the tracks in Ashland. And the Ashland police did a tremendous job getting people out of here before there was an incident. And Amtrak, of course, the boys, the engineers, got it to a stop and everybody's safe. But it's crazy.
My head was down here with my phone. And next night I was hit, boom, boom, boom. I said, whoa, what are we doing? What's
going on? You thought
you got the tire apart. Yeah, I was like, what's happening? And I looked and I saw the chat. I said, like, oh my goodness.
All right, well listen, they've actually got some eyewitnesses who saw that whole thing. They don't want to be identified because they're under witness protection. So I'll blacken their faces out. But what did you hear inside? Probably the best restaurant in Nashville.
Absolutely.
What did you hear?
Excellent.
So,
we heard the guys.
We had the meatloaf today and it's still in our heads. We're talking about this. Did you hear that? And did you hear the actual thumping of the car?
We did. We heard the thumping of the car on the tracks until it came to a screeching halt.
And
there
John,
was a lot of hand waving and.
He made a short left when he should have made a
and
long
you know
left.
What? Basically, it's probably a lot safer here than it is in 95 going through Richmond. But all right, I'm going to get back out there and thank you very much, kids.
Then I tried to back up, wouldn't back up. Oh shit. I was like, oh.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Good.
Right. I just can't believe it.
You can always replace a car. And
I don't
and by quite frankly,
replace it right now.
Do you know him? Yeah, no, I'm sure there's a lot of people
it.
Have made the same mistake.
Well, guess what the police officer said? Oh, this happens all the time.
Yeah.
I said, what do you mean? It happens all the time.
Well, look at it. It's not clearly marked. I said it to a guy today. There's no post.
And he told me that. He said, well, the sign is right there, so I'm going to give you the ticket because you ain't paying attention to the sign. Yeah. I said, but the sign is not clear. Like, what do you want me to do about that?
There should be more stuff to tell you.
We
there
need
attraction.
Blinking lights or
right.
something here, like something. Like, this is ridiculous. You cannot.
done.
What was that?
Efficiently done.
Yes, thank you, sir.
Why did everything put you there?
You got it. To be honest, that really did not take a long time. And I'll have to figure out how long it actually was, but that's pretty amazing. But there's another one. Look at this.